All kids learn the difference between fantasy and reality earlier than they can talk. If everyone didn't learn that right away, all art, from bedtime stories to Shakespeare and iced tea, would be immoral. When we were kids, this fantasy-reality difference was whacked home by Lawrence Feinstein and Moses and Jerome Horowitz, the Three Stooges. The Stooges laid fake violence on top of real love in a way that still moves me to tears of laughter. The Three Stooges, what are you doing? Oh, there's some dirt on there? The Three Stooges were all about outsiders sharing love and friendship through fake slapstick. Thank you. Oh, jeez, I'm stupid. Ow, yeah, I just, okay. Oh, okay, I'm supposed to do that, and then, no, don't. Whoa, Jesus, you caught me. How long are your fucking fingernails?